With most 60Hz monitors, you can actually increase the refresh rate. This is pretty nice if you have more than 60fps in-game and you want a more smooth experience. I have a 60Hz HP monitor, so I'm going to show you three ways. The first method is to test and see if you can get higher hertz, just by lowering the resolution. A lot of normal 60Hz monitors can get up to 75Hz when the resolution is lowered. If you're able to play with lower resolution without it being a concern to you, then try this method first because this is the safest option. The next two methods involve overclocking your monitor's refresh rate. This could potentially damage your monitor, which means that it might not work properly after a couple months of usage. Now you know, so please do it at your own risk. So the second method is to choose a custom refresh rate inside the graphics control panel. In my case, I use NVIDIA. Right-click on your desktop, open NVIDIA's control panel, and navigate to the Adjust Desktop Size and Position menu. Tick the Override the Scaling Mode set by games and programs and apply. Now go to Change Resolution and click Customize at the bottom. Here you need to enable resolutions not exposed by the display, checkbox, and click on Create Custom Resolution. Keep the resolution as it is. Now it's time to test the refresh rate and see how far up you can go. From here you will need to move 1Hz at the time to see if it works. If it works, your display will flash and you will see your desktop. If it doesn't work, your monitor will go black for 20 seconds, then it will revert the changes. I was able to overclock my 60Hz monitor all the way up to 80Hz without any issues. Like I said before though, and keep in mind, this might damage the lifespan of the monitor. The third option works for almost all GPUs, and it requires you to download a software called Custom Resolution Utility. Check the video description for a download link. Open the compressed file, put everything in a folder, and run CRU. Choose the correct monitor, and on detailed resolutions, press Add. Here is where you can experiment with different settings until you find something that works for you. I would recommend that you try to go up slowly and not too fast. For now, I'm just going to put 75Hz. When you're done, press OK and OK again to save your settings and exit the program. Now, to finish the setup, run the restart file, which will restart your graphics drivers. If you have a 64-bit operating system, use the restart 64 file instead. When that's done, test and see how the new refresh rate looks. So that's how you can overclock your 60Hz monitor. The results you will get depend on the monitor you have, so let me know in the comments if it worked good for you or not. I'll see you guys in the next video. Go bananas!